Here we go, Kathy Bates.
What in the
Lee just jumped on Khali like a big jungle gym.
And allowed Natalya to kick her in here and gain the advantage. This AJ, no, the rules, I guess, for the next tag team match. And allowed Natalya.
And you still think AJ is the brains of this operation? You really think that? The woman who skipped around the big Neanderthal and the woman who jumped upon the big brontosaurus, that's the brains of the operation, right?
Yes.
That is the most insane thing I've ever heard in my life.
Wait. What did AJ just do?
Did AJ just bite Natalya? AJ just bit Natalya.
She's not allowed. Oh my goodness, she's turning into Mike Tyson. Oh my. What in the
world? It's Michelle Tyson.
Or Belle Swan. Cover here on Natalya, shoulders down, and well, AJ and Ziggler victorious.
AJ just bit Natalya.
AJ wants to roll on the next Twilight movie. I don't know, but... And now, oh, Big E Langston! The great Khali is over 7 feet tall. He's nearly 400 pounds, John. And just crumbled by Langston. And Ziggler follows up.
Get out of there, Hornswoggle. Get out of there. Get out of there. This doesn't end well. Yeah. Oh, come on.
Yeah. What does this prove?
Bruising do whatever he wants. Hornswoggle shouldn't have stuck his little nose in his business. That's what he shouldn't have done.